At guard number 4, Robbie Lopinto. At guard number 13, Mike Geiser. At forward number 21, Eric Prokop. And at forward number 31, Chris Seary. This is introduced by Dan Morgan here session. At guard number 10, Brian Krueger. At guard number 14, Brian Billy-Seagall. At guard number 33, Ryan Houston. At forward number 25, Scott Wagenblatt. And at forward number 32, Jack McKenna.
Go! Come on, guys!
Hagen Kaiser.
Let's go.
Mike Meisner.
Go, go, go!
following this contest, we are... One of the gentlemen who has been named to the all-tournament team from the Lenape Valley Patriots, please give a hand to number 33, Ryan Newsom. And at this point, we would like to congratulate the Hanover Park Hornets as a result of being the only team to go undefeated in this tournament. The Hornets are the tournament's champions. We have a championship plaque, as well as a championship trophy that is now being awarded to Hanover Park. Congratulations. And We'd also like to member, to recognize two members of the all-tournament team from the Hornets. First, number one, Taylor Irvin. And also number 13, Mike Geisler. And we have one last trophy to give out, and that is for the tournament's most valuable player from Hanover Park, number 31, Chris Seary. Congratulations once again to the Hanover Park Hornets, champions of the tournament. We'd like to thank both teams for participating this year. Everybody have a good afternoon.